Did you know that Fear the Walking Dead is 9 years behind The Walking Dead? The reason for this is because The Walking Dead had a major time jump after Rick left the show, while Fear has had none. And if you do the math, the Fear season 7 finale is actually around the same time when Rick was taken by the CRM.